All right, what is going on, everybody? It's Greek Limes back again, bringing you another video of my playthrough of Duke Nukem 3D World Tour on the PlayStation 4. Today, we are going to be starting the fourth episode of the game called The Birth. We're going to start on the first level called It's Impossible, and we're going to be doing it on the Come Get Some difficulty, getting 100% secrets.
Duke, we've got a new problem here. This video was shot by an undercover operative.
Well, help her! You dumb idiot! Undercover operative.
I'm going in.
Not a very good one. Somebody fucking loser. Well, Duke's not happy his vacation got screwed up. But out the gate, just take out the turrets with your pistol.
Cool.
More pistol ammo up here. And that one, if you come up here, there's a little ledge you can walk across. Just get as close to it as you can. Take it out. There's pipe bombs and a holoduke in here. That's your first secret. And if we come all the way down here, hit the handprint. This is your second secret. You get an atomic health. And I think there's some night vision goggles in here too. Before I grab the atomic health though, I'm gonna grab that health. Get our health all the way up. So yeah, let's head into IMF, the Improbable Mission Facility. So you're gonna notice this level is chalked with a ton of just spy references, and I'll try to show off as many of them as I can. But yeah. Oh hi.
Come get some.
So we got some shotgun ammo here. This is top secret. What happens if we hit the tape recorder?
This tape will self-destruct in 1 second.
Well, back the heck up. Believe that's a Mission Impossible reference, but could be wrong. But anyways, you got pipe bombs, so there's cracks in this wall here. Go ahead and blow those up. And in here, if you need some health, you're gonna be sitting pretty good, so just remember those are there. Next thing we're gonna do, open this door up, chuck a pipe bomb in there. Take care of those guys. We'll switch back to the pistol. Yeah, I was trying to get him, but whatever. There's a shotgun back here. But yeah, that's the first room you're gonna wanna come in, because there's tons of ammo, chain gun cannon, shotgun.
Come get
more pistol ammo, and in this locker there is some armor. So, yeah, you should be sitting pretty good right now. So, let's head down this hallway. We got more troopers. And around here.
Holy shit.
Take care of the pig cops and the trooper here. We're not going to go through here yet. First thing we're going to do. Head down, open up the mess hall, start mowing down guys in here. Shotgun ammo. Got him. Alright, now I am not gonna waste pipe bombs on those guys because they get back up, it'll take a bullet to drop. Now, this isn't a secret, but if you open that up, it just leads you out to the beginning of the level. So, nice to know. But, open this up. And if you come back here, there's a ton of health. And back here, there's an atomic health. So, good stuff to know. Now, if you go under into the sink here, you'll see, you can kind of get on the other side of it, but we're not going to do that yet, mainly because I want to take care of the octobrains. One. Oh god. Alright, so those freaks are just hanging out in the freezer, I guess. Hit the handprint, grab a freeze thrower, that'll open up this secret area here. Hit the register to turn off the force field, you'll get the shrinker and your third secret. And this is where that other secret surfaced before, but that force field was on, so we wouldn't have been able to get in there. But yeah, now that we've got that taken care of, got everything we need in there, go into the barracks, and what I like to do is just open the door, just wake all these guys up, Oh. Yeah, of course you come out. What I'm trying to do is hurt all those guys up by the door. Shit.
Got him.
Alright. That should have done enough for us. We got tons of shotgun ammo at the door there. Jesus Christ, if I can hit him. Alright, come in here and just start picking everything up. So, you'll notice one of these beds in here has like a flickering light by it. Go ahead and stand on it, press the action button. That'll take you to your fourth secret with Devastator ammo and a jetpack. Take a look, see what we got hiding out for us. Not much. Now, this wall looks like it should open. It doesn't yet. I'll show you how to get through there later. But yeah, since we got everything in here, next thing I'm gonna do, head into the vent, and you'll see. Come on. Come on. Take care of him. Take care of him, and you see that idiot? This is like my favorite thing to do in this level. Remember, your shrinker can bounce off mirrors. Ha! Bozo. And, oh, you guys want to get shrunk too? Okay. But yeah, now that that's done, turn on the lights in here so we can see. We got the blue key card. Let's go ahead and grab that. Grab the health if you need it. And when you're in here, hit the thermostat. Turn around. That's going to open up. Ah, I didn't get it in time. Do it again. Jump in here for a portable med kit and your fifth secret. And let's see where this leads, shall we? Right into the freezer we were in before. So, yeah. Anyways, we're gonna switch back to the chain gun cannon for now. Now that we got the blue key, go ahead and hit the middle and right switch. That'll unlock this door. And you know what? I lied. We're not going to use the chain gun. I forgot that there's a lot of guys to mow down in this room. Come here. And you. And you. Alright. So. Should be good there. I really hope there wasn't an echo in the goddamn microphone that I was recording this. I didn't realize my volume was on my computer. That'll be fucking annoying.
Hail to the king, baby.
But yeah, now that we got the blue key, let's see if we can wake these guys up in here. Come on, shoot some rockets, bozo. I'm gonna step back. Because remember, the rockets do tend to go through that. But while we're waiting on them, hit the left and right switch. That'll get this door unlocked. And you know what? He's not going to do what we want him to. Oh yeah, now you want to fire some rockets, huh? Well, you're dead anyways, so. Yeah, grab the health, shrinker ammo in here, red key card. Where are you at? Okay, that's fine. Shrink you down. Hit this. That'll allow us to open this up. This is where we came into the level. Huh, but now that we're in here, let's see. Nothing there. So hit the computer here with the comet on it. That'll open up this door. And that'll get us an RPG. And if we open this door, remember that spot where it felt like we should be able to go through? With the jetpack and all that good stuff? Yeah, that's where that led. Alright, so now that we got the red key, I'm an idiot. Why did I hit that switch? Let's see what's in here.
Holy cow.
Nothing good. Let's see if we can trick those fools. Losers. Alright. I don't know. I don't like this. Because I know there's sentry drones through that door. We'll grab some health. And my mission is to destroy. And we got a room sitting there for us too. So I guess we'll bite the bullet. Head down into this room here. Where are you at? Alright. Two, there should be three of them. Yep, there's the third one. Come on. Come on. Don't you know? Oh, yeah. Yeah, of course that was gonna happen. Anyways, flick on the night vision if that helps. And when you're in here, we've got from Wars of the World Prop Department. Open that up and look at here. We finally have expander ammo. So, we might as well play with that now that we got the opportunity to. So, let's head through. I think we need to take this elevator up. The red door? Wherever that's hiding? Must be down. Oh, here it is. Duh. So yeah, open that up. Grab the pipe bombs. Kick out the fan. And be careful in here. Just chuck a pipe bomb there. Blow it up and get out of dodge. Because, yeah. That'll mess you up in a hurry. And then when you're in here... don't just drop down. Use your jetpack, because if you hit the floor, there's a nasty trap waiting for you. So just hover with your jetpack. Oh, it must be. There it is. And then when that opens, hit this. I'm going to switch to my expander. Now will be a good time to show that off. This door will open. Yeah, it basically blows the guys up to a size to where they explode. So that's kind of fun. Take out the turret in here. And jump in, grab the health, chain gun cannon, armor. Hit that switch to open up this door here. Kill the pig cop. Alright, he's got a shotgun too. So now, this is why we didn't hit the floor when we came in here. There. Throw that here. That's a nasty trap if you're not ready for it. Oh, shotgun. And what do we got left in here? Nothing. Yeah. So imagine if you just dropped down here, didn't have this door open, and you just got swarmed with that. You'd be screwed. So, yeah, that's why we did that way. But, let's continue down this way. All these doors will open. There's a vent here. Kick that out. Take care of all these guys. Ah, what a jerk. Yeah, pulls up. Why not? Hit that. That'll open up the tram car. Grab the health and the shotgun ammo and the chain gun cannon ammo. That switch will allow us to... yeah, we'll use the RPG.
Yeah, piece of cake.
That should have taken care of both of them. Yep, perfect. Take out the trooper back here. And this was our seventh and final secret here too. So awesome stuff. Now that we are through here, have your pistol ready. We got the man from UNCLE. Take the lift down. There'll be a pipe bomb in front of us. If we can shoot it here. There's no point in picking it up. And switch to the freeze thrower. That's a new enemy. Those are protector drones. I know I've been calling the sentry drones protector drones, but those are protector drones. Most effective weapons against them are the freeze thrower and the chain gun cannon. Oh, and I shouldn't use that much that up on them.
I'm gonna put the smack dab on your ass.
I should have saved some freeze thrower ammo. But yeah, they are immune to the shrink ray and the expander, because their attack is they'll come up and claw you and they'll shoot a shrink ray. But yeah, those are all dead. Got all the kills, got all the secrets. If you need some health before you head out of the level, it's right there. But yeah, that should do it. Let's get out of here. So yeah, that was the first level of episode 4. A lot of spy references there. But yeah, not too much to say about it. Not a terrible level. Pretty fun. So let's move on to the next one. Episode 4, level 2, called Duke Burger. But for now, I'm going to leave you guys there. As always, my name is Greek Limes, and I'll see you in the next video.